Hey, Unravel 2. So last night we finished the first game. Start anew. We're unsure, okay.
In which we lose everything. Yarny, my boy. Yarny has a third horn. Okay. So this is a co-op game, I think we just get an AI. Oh yes, Jeffy wanted to play it. He said frick off. So yeah. Just me. Yarny too. So I think the AI just does everything. Basically. Dink. Am I under Yarny too? Refresh. Your character pressing Y. Ah, I see. Other character and hold Y to carry them. Come on, son. Moving options. Gameplay assist and all hints. I don't care. Slow motion speed, whatever. Options. That's all fine. Alright, am I under Yarny 2? No. This game isn't called Yarny, it's Unravel. Right. Unravel 2 and update information. Alright. Is it still X to push and pull? Maybe not when I'm holding somebody. Nothing, just it does it by itself. Alright. You have a wall jump. Brendo. So I heard this game is shorter than the first one. Change the way a character looks in the menu. I need OG Yarny, I'm sorry. But I will change blue Yarny. I think it's one more over to the right? No? Is it this one or this one? I think it's this one. Oh my god! Come on, you're on, boys. It's skirt. I didn't think you were. All right then. You wave. Didn't even know slow motion was on, honestly. Yarny with the upgrade. We're fine, we're fine. Can you grab him? You definitely have more mobility in this one. Oh. Yarny? Get help, help menu. Health is going to be turned on or off in the gameplay menu. I see, it now has the AoE for like when you can do it. When you're in range. Woohoo! Anything down here? Oh, as far as you can go. Didn't even think you were part of the map. Just using, using your lasso, hold RTU and you switch back if you want to keep hanging. Easy. No more glowy, they just have arrows now. I gotcha. Don't mind if I do. We're going up there, gotcha. I'm blind. Boom, gong, 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 gong. Let go. Oh my god, I don't know your number. Get out of here. You're still the same? Gotcha. No, no. Can I do that anymore? Is that how that works? There we go. Ba-dunk-a-dunk-a-dunk-a-gunk. Get rid of all that. Scroll through hints. Through hints for each section. Each hint will have more information than the last. You can scroll back through the hints, or tap LB to close the browser. You can turn assist on or off in the gameplay menu. Alright, I'm not worried about it. Skirt. Why? There we go. Is it B? It's B. Come here. No, no, you gotta hold it in. There we go, switch characters. Always a red boy. My face. Oh, wrong button. It's Y, right? Yes. No, Yarny. Is it even necessary? There we go. And switch. Yarny. Come on, friend. We're out of here. Oh. Oh. Going up. Swing under another character. Wait, what was that? I don't know what it said. And nope. This is not gonna work. Need to climb higher. Climb. Let's fix our boys. Hold on. Wait, come on. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Some more string? What if I just have Red Boy go first? Come on. There are no hints for this area. I got you. Try slowing down time if the section is difficult. Press RB to slow down time. Okay then. I'll see the point, but okay. Turn on slow-mo, you'll not be able to set times. Okay. I don't care. Please. It should be fine. Don't mind if I do. Excuse me. You can swim in this one. Oh. Unerected. Whoops. There we go. Excuse me. Loading hub the lighthouse. He's done it. In which we choose our path. This is Grandma's house, I'm assuming. Picture frames. Bird, no. It's an evil bird. Evil birds. So we'll probably just do this whole game in one sitting. Unless the boys want to play Apex. Chapter 2, Hideaway, in which we search for safety and companionship. The hospital. Oh my God. This isn't me controlling. The little boy. Hey, kid, come on. It's a girl, too, isn't it? Hold on, girl. Oh my god. We're mages. Excuse me. Stay there. Bazinga. Didn't even see it. Wall climb, I thought it was stuck. Completely forgot. Come on, Pink. Going in here. You gotta swing each other, gotcha. And skirt. That's right, we ain't it. It wasn't my fault. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking there. Right, right. Can you do it two strangers, same character? Is that a thing? This queen. It doesn't really matter what character we play as, I'm not that worried about it. Thank you. Don't touch those. Why, Yarny? I just think I'm just bad, that's all. Fall. I can push you. Too easy. Bird boys. Rude. How does that make sense? Where do they think they're going? Right. See, it's a perspective thing. I'm working on it. I swear it's not even able to get on through it. Oh, right, because I'm an idiot. You can't. Skirt. Oh, let's go. Yeah, brother. Or no. Maybe we tried. I'm bringing you with me though, if I can.
But you can keep it.
Actually, I gotta use you. I didn't think that I actually needed to do that. Stay up there. Yarny, I can't believe you. Don't mind if I do. Let's go.
Screw.
Is there any more fall damage in this game? Like there was in the first? I mean, I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. Do I need the cup? I think we need the cup. So, and by cup I mean the whatever the bucket. Your friend. Do we still need it though, is the thing. I don't know, but I'll try anyway. There we go. Climb, Yarny. And skirt. Can I just drop? Come on, friend. I think that's just for the collectible. I mean, it worked, okay. Come on, son. All right, Yarny, let's go. Can I grab you? No. You stay right here. You get up there. I let go. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, come on. Come on. Remember to hold in the button. And switch. Here we go. Bird boy. I gotcha. Thought I could reach it. Could not.
You were fine, Yardy.
Come on, son. I can't push you. What are you two doing? Don't mind if I do. And skirt. I want to spin you from this side, actually, so skirt. Wrong button. A little bit more.
Okay, never mind.
Alright, Yarny. Grab a hold of her out.
Attach.
There we go. I should look where I'm going first. Before I just walk forward.
NG.
No, I hit the wrong button. Just do it like this. It's fine. Can you just climb? Thank you. The backflip. I don't believe this works from this far, but I can try. Most certainly does, okay. Why'd you jump so high? Come on. Boom.
Boom. I thought we were going on top. Why? Couldn't tell you. We're fine here. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room. You don't do that. Forgot I'm an idiot. Whoa. Alright, let's go. And alright. So I can't just do it like that. I can't climb up one. Figured I'd try. So we're gonna go ahead and do this. And then one more time. It doesn't matter who does it. There we go, and we're good. Regroup. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. I'll spend the night to get there from now on to forever. This is a long level. Kids, what are you gonna do? You gonna just sit there and eat scraps all day? They didn't finish the cube. Had an iPad. An Amazon Kindle. Speaking of which, did you know that, via the Amazon Prime, you get Twitch Prime for free? It's just that easy, and you can subscribe to anybody you want. For the low, low price of free. It's insane. Upper right-hand corner. On the chapter page. On the channel page. Be saved, completed a hideaway, in which we choose our path. And slash marker. As soon as this is done. An achievement unlocked, decorated. So they earned a medal for achieving a time or not dying on any level. That a couple of times? Then we must have did the time one then. Skirt. So it's complete, get both sparks, the time, other one is master mystery. Oh, we got bronze. Uninterrupted playthrough without dying. I'm not worried about it. And slash marker.